Prop yourself up on the balls of your feet, supporting your weight on your toes and forearms. There should be a straight line from the shoulder, hip, knee, and ankle. Now, move to a push-up position by extending one arm at a time and placing your hand where your elbow was, directly beneath the shoulder. Keep your body straight during the entire movement. Do not allow your hips to sink down or pike up. However, your hips will rotate outward as you rise. Then, reverse the motion and lower yourself down to the original position. Keep your core engaged by drawing your navel towards your spine.